Hey guys, so it comes a time when you have to face your problems head on, and that's exactly what I did on this day. In the back of my head, towards the crown where I am pulling, there's a bunch of broken off hairs that I have to get rid of. The sides were long, the top was long, even the nape was long around my neck, but for some reason my crown was just out of control, so I had to let it go. So I'm starting off by sectioning my hair. I section off the top where I will cut last, but then I did my sides, my left and my right side. I secured those with these clips I got from Sally's Beauty Supply. And then I also sectioned the broken off areas in the middle of my head and the crown, because I was, I was blessed with a big head. So I wasted no time. Starting in the back, I just started cutting to my desired length using my shears. And I was super scared to do this, but once I started doing the first section, it was a release. I felt like a weight was lifted off, literally, and I felt better about it, and I just kind of moved right along pretty quickly. And what you see me doing here is, as I'm cutting the hair off, I want the hair to fall in the sink, because I was not a fan of all that extra cleanup afterwards on the floor. The goal of this haircut is to make it shorter, but leave a little bit of length so that I would have more versatility when styling. And since my crown was broken off so much, I didn't have to cut a whole lot when I got to that area. So in the front, I'm just making a little bit longer and shaping it. It was meant to be longer than the sides in the back of my hair. I needed a better shape than the one that I had. This is pretty much it. And my styling of this taper cut will appear in the next video. I did a pretty good job. What you think? Thanks for watching, guys.